Hey you guys, welcome back to another one of my videos. We are here once again at CVS. Now, it has gotten into a routine of mine. Whenever I don't get any emailed CRTs, like spend threshold CRTs, what I will do is I'll just go into CVS, buy a little chocolate for my son, and fingers crossed that I will get a threshold CRT printed. And look at here. My son was happy with his chocolate and I was happy with my 10 off 70. So I kind of came in here not really with a list because I didn't know if it was going to print out anything or not. So I was like, you know what? We have some okay deals going on at CVS, but since I only have that one 10 off 70, is it better to do a bunch of deals that I know I'm more than likely just going to stick into my stockpile and not really use? Or am I going to do deals that are actually going to be like really good deals and that I can either give to my family because I know they will absolutely use, or I can just use them for myself? And I was like, you know what? Even if we have to pay a little bit more, and it's, to be honest, it's a really good price. You guys will see at the end, it's a really, really good price for everything that I got. So I was like, you know what? We are sticking to getting what we need. But I really could not pass up on this Colgate deal. So remember, we have two separate ones. We have this spend 10, get back 5 and extra bucks, and it is a limit of 2. So you can spend 10, get 5, or you can spend 20 and get 10. I'm just going to be doing the spend 10, get back 5. And I think I forgot to tell you guys, these deals are valid until Saturday, November 18th. But I'm going to be grabbing this black one right here. It is priced at $9.99 at my store. I am going to be using this $5 digital. So what I'm going to be doing is giving you guys each deal individually in case you don't have a spend threshold but you still want to do it. So you do pay $4.99 but get back 5 and extra bucks, making this toothpaste completely free. And to be honest, I cannot pass it up. But that is it for like the deals that we don't really need. So what I'm going to be doing is going to be on the spend 30 get back 10 and extra bucks, and then this deal is a limit of one time per account. So this deal is the same as the Head and Shoulders, Pantene, Herbal Essence, so be careful with that. But I'm going to be grabbing some Tide Pods. These are priced at $13.49. We do have a $3 digital coupon. So go ahead and clip that. And then I'm going to be grabbing some paper products. So these little itty bitty bounty 2 equals 4 rolls are going to be on sale for $5.79. We do have this 50 cent digital coupon. So I'm going to be clipping that and grabbing this bounty. I wish for $5.79, to be honest, it should have been at least 3 rolls. That's insane. But I'm going to be grabbing this Charmin 6 equal 24 pack of toilet paper, except I was kind of like looking at the back and it was opened. I was like, you know what? We don't need a disaster and a whole bunch of toilet paper rolls rolling around in my car. So I'm just going to grab the other pack. And we do have a 50 cent digital. And then I'm going to be grabbing one of these Tide Pods. They are priced at $5.49. We do have a $1.50 digital in the app. So if you don't care for Tide Pods, you can grab the Gain detergent. But that one is a $1 digital. So for 50 cents more, I'll just grab the Tide Pods. So this is going to be it for my spend 30, get back 10 and extra bucks. So I do have the Bounty and the Charmin, each priced at $5.79, and each of them have that 50 cent coupon. The Tide Pods, the bigger ones, are $13.49, $3 digital. And this bag right here is $5.49 with that $1.50 digital. So for everything you see here, it's going to be $30.56. We have $5.50 in digitals. So after coupons are applied, it's going to bring it down to paying $25.06. You're going to be getting back those $10 in extra bucks. So again, you do pay $25.06, get back $10. And it's going to make all four of these items $15.06, or only $3.76 a piece. And to be honest, for $3.76 each, that is not a bad price. If you have extra bucks from previous transactions that you've done, if you have 10 and extra bucks, use them. You're going to be getting $10 right back, and you're just going to be paying those $15.06 out of pocket. So to be honest, I don't think this is a bad deal at all. We do have toilet paper, we have paper towels, and we have laundry stuff. So I feel like this is a really good deal for $15.06. But like I told you guys, I am going to be throwing this deal with the Colgate and then this upcoming deal for the per sale together, because I am going to be using that 10 off 70 for a little extra savings. So the per sale this week is going to be on a buy to get back 10 and extra bucks, limit of one time per account. So they are on sale for $15.99 this week, and it's the big bottles, you guys. It's these big old jumbo bottles right here. I mean, we got to get a big old jumbo bottle for $16 if we're being honest. And that is insane. On sale price, $16. That is crazy. But for two of them, it's going to be $31.98 because the deal says buy two, get 10. So you do pay those $31.98. I know this deal, I don't know if it's worth it, to be honest, by itself. But you're going to be paying those $31.98, getting back 10 in extra bucks, and then submitting your receipt to Ibotta for $4 on for both of them, because this $2 rebate qualifies for the 100-ounce ones. So you are going to be getting back $4 from Ibotta. So you pay $31.98, get back 10 in extra bucks, and $4 from Ibotta. So after a rebate and extra bucks, it's going to make both of these $17.98 or only $8.99 a piece. To be honest, not the worst price, but to be honest, it's not the best price. But I'm going to be doing all of these deals because I do have that 10 off 70. So I'm going to be doing the Colgate deal, spend 10, get back 5 in extra bucks. And remember, that one was priced at $9.99. And then I'm going to be doing the spend 30, get back 10 in extra bucks. And between the Bounty, Charmin, and the two Tide Pods, it's going to be $30.56. And then for the per sale buy 2 get 10, it's going to be $31.98. So for everything you see here, it's going to be $72.53 using that 10 off 70, $5 for the Colgate, $3 for the big Tide Pods, $1.50 for the smaller Tide Pods, Bounty 50 cent digital, Charmin 50 cent digital. So after all coupons are applied, it's going to bring it down to paying $52.03. I know it is a high out of pocket, but to be honest, again, if you have extra bucks from previous transactions, go ahead and roll them. If you have Ibotta money, if you've sold bundles and you have a little extra cash and you want to invest. And to be honest, I feel like this is a good investment. If we're being honest, this is a good investment. So you do pay those $52.03. You're going to be getting back $25 in extra bucks, 10 for the per sale, 10 for the spend 30, and then 5 for the Colgate. So you pay $52.03, but you do get back 25 in extra bucks, and then $4 from Ibotta. After rebates and extra bucks, it's going to make everything you see here $23.03. And if we're being honest, for $23, I feel like that is a really, really good price, because we are getting the big bottles of Persil. Like, I'm talking about the big bottles. We can just say the Colgate was free, because to be honest, it was free. But we're getting also the big thing of the Tide Pods, and then some Charmin, some Bounty, and some smaller bags of Tide Pods. So I feel like this is a really, really good deal for $23.03. And like I said, I had one 10 off 70. I could have decided to do like those smaller deals. And I was like, you know what? We are going big this week. Since we only have one spin threshold CRT, I'm going to go ahead and use it on stuff that I know my parents will use, my sisters will use, and or I can use, because I love Persil. I don't know about you guys, but Persil is my favorite detergent, and then it's the Tide. But yeah, this is a good deal, I feel like, for $23. I would have gotten this for $23. But yes, this was a good investment for me, and I will take this for $23 anytime. So I'm just going to go ahead and use self-checkout just like I always do. And here is everything. Here's my receipt. Everything went perfectly fine. I had plenty of extra bucks. That's another reason why I did this deal, because I had a pretty good amount of extra bucks, so I wouldn't have to be paying so much out of pocket. Because before extra bucks that you get back, you do pay $52. So I kind of pushed myself to do it just because I knew I had a bunch of extra bucks. But there you go, I did get back my $25 in extra bucks, and then again $4 from Ibotta. So that is going to be it for today, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you're subscribed, like this video, and I will see you guys next time in another video. Bye, you guys.